course I'm watching this again. I'll show you guys a little bit, but just know that I'll probably get it right. 3-1. That's all. That's all I'm going to show you guys. Let's see what the Christmas tree up. This is why Christmas is so bad, bro. Like, 2 days Christmas spirit and boom, Christmas is over. And it's like, bro, what are we going to do with this? You know what I mean? It's just so dumb. This Christmas thing is so dumb, bro. No one cares about Christmas. Christmas is so big and no one cares over. It's like, shut up about Christmas, honestly. Okay, anyways. This is honestly hilarious. Okay,
other than your girlfriend in the last 7 days?
No. No.
One? Two, bro.
No.
Bro, now be quiet. Now be quiet. Now say nothing.
I'll talk to you afterwards.
Oh.
After your test is
over,
then we'll talk. After your
oh man.
same yesterday. Have you had to somebody other than your girlfriend in the last 7 days? No. Have you had to somebody else in the same bed you share with your girlfriend?
Struggle, struggle.
His benefit is his, you know, in his favor, you know, I know we are getting along the best, but in his favor, there were some pretty intense instructions. He had to give a yes or a no answer. So you can see how they can confuse somebody.
Okay. So what we're going to do, my friend, now.
So what we're going to do, we're just going to get, I usually ask about the relationship and what's going on, but for this one here, we're just going to get to the answer.
Whoa, that was
interesting. Sometimes that can be difficult because you can have a baseline answer where it's like you don't really have too much indication either way. You have a midline answer, which is very close, 50-50 one way or the other. But we have what we call beyond midline, which means we definitely know one way or the other. The great thing about this test, we are almost 100, except one question, 100% way above midline.
What about you guys making it a hostile environment for me to take this body test? Yeah.